for Solutions 6 in Division 239. There's 45 in Aurora and Moore, 43 in Valparaiso, 46 in Lansing, 49 in Crystal Lake, 51 in Washington. Winds are coming in still southwesterly. These are to stay anywhere from about 5 to 20. We'll see them more watching on watch, backing down again into your mid-morning and late-morning hours, parts of northwest and southwest. So expect a west-northwest wind 10 to 15 seconds to 20. Your marks of the day today. You can see the line of hot summer showers that's approaching. A couple of light showers returning to county and in county right now, though, so that's still dry with increasing cloud cover. We'll see light scattered rain here through your morning, afternoon, and evening. Not a heavy rain event, not a steady rain event, though some spots, especially south, will see that rain linger here for the afternoon. Watching tomorrow, because I just had those rain showers out for you a few minutes ago, and everybody's talking about Tuesday. Here is new 1 o'clock tomorrow. You've got rain and snow falling, expected especially along and south of I-90, and the highest chance for snow being along and south of I-80, especially east of I-55. Notice it lingers there the longest. Make see some slushy accumulation out of this, especially grassy surfaces, you know, those non-paved roadways. Notice more than one, you're seeing mostly rain here, but still at least a few flakes flying within here. This is 5 o'clock Tuesday, and it lingers east of 55 the longest into the evening and overnight hours. So could see some snow tomorrow, little at a couple inches southeast in parts of Southwest Indiana, maybe parts of Kankakee County, but overall looks to be temperatures of slushy less tomorrow and colder. 52 today, 37 tomorrow, 43 on Wednesday, mid-50s Thursday, upper 50s.